Hello, everyone, and happy Monday. It's another beautiful Monday. I hope everyone doing all right out there. You know, it's just a beautiful day that God blessed us to be here. I'm so grateful. I hope everyone doing all right out there. I just had an awesome phone conversation with my sister, Adrian. Oh, she's a beautiful sister. She has an awesome heart. Just was chit-chatting about everyday life and things like that. I thank you, sister. Shout out to you for being an awesome single mom. God got you, sister. Our God is dope, you know. So I keep you and your family in my prayers always, sister. Thank you for listening. It was an awesome conversation, like I said. So, you know, God always gives me a word and a song. And I just want to let you guys know, no matter what we go through in this life, you know, it's God's will, not ours. Because I've said this before, we think our life's going to go one way. But, you know, God has a plan for our life, and his plans, our lives, and his plans are to better us. He has a better plan than we ever would have for our lives, you know. And I'm just grateful. I'm grateful for everything that he has blessed me with. You know, I'm grateful that, you know, he just made me a smart woman. I didn't always look at myself and say, oh, she's smart. I am smart. I'm smart in Christ because he made me. So I can say that. Thank you, Jesus. I'm glad that I can see myself the way God sees me. So, yeah, I got a song here, like I said, and it's a oldie but goodie. It's an oldie song. It's called Lean On Me. I do not own the rights to this song. And it's just a song basically saying that I'm here for you. I'll be your friend. You know, you can call on me, lean on me. And that's the kind of person I am. I'm not just singing a song. I'm truthfully a woman of God. And, you know, I'm here for my sisters and brothers in Christ, for my family. If I can lend a lending ear, loan a lending ear, they say, or a helping hand. I mean, I do what I can, you know. And that's just the way God made me. Like I said, we are who we are. My God is dope. I think I already said that. But yeah, guys, just excited. I'm just excited for another beautiful day. Just, you know, putting my aches and pains behind me, as I was so achy this morning. And now I'm feeling a lot better, you know. So I thank God for that. I thank God for giving me some relief, because I have to get ready to go to work. That's my everyday life. I got to make a living, of course. So here we go, you guys. Lean on me. I do not own the rights to this song. Let's get into it. Sing along if you like. All right, here we go, y'all. Yes, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Here we go, y'all. Let's turn it up. Here we go. Mm-hmm.
Sometimes in our lives, we all have pain, we all have sorrow, but if we are wise, we know that there's always tomorrow. Lean on me. When you're not strong, and I'll be your friend, I'll help you carry on, and for it won't be long till I'm gonna need somebody to lean on. Please swallow your pride. If I have things you need to borrow, and for no one can fill those are your needs that you won't let show. Just call on me, brother, when you need a hand. We all need somebody to lean on. I just might have a problem that you understand. We all need somebody to lean on. Lean on me.
when you're not strong, and I'll be your friend. I'll help you carry on and forth. It won't be long till I'm gonna need somebody to lean on. Here we go, y'all. You just call on me, brother, when you need a hand. We all need somebody to lean on. I just might have a problem that you understand. We all need somebody to lean on. If load is a load you have to bear, that you can carry, I'm right up the road, and I'm sure you're low. If you just call me, I don't mind anything. You can call me. Call me. Need a friend. Call me. I love to get a phone call from my family, my friends. Call me. I'll pick up the phone. Call me. Oh, baby, call me. Yeah. I love to listen, give good advice. Hey, ain't nothing wrong with just listening sometimes. We need a listening ear. Yeah, call me. Yeah. Thank you, Jesus. Call me. Call me. I love that song. That was a beautiful song. Super oldie but goodie. Yes, like I said, call me. I'm here for you. My friend, my family, I'm here for you. Reach out to me through social media. You know, anything like that. I'm here. Call me. I love you guys. Thank you so much for listening to this uplifting video. I hope it uplifted you as it uplifted me today. I'm so grateful. And have a very blessed day. Because you can. Mwah. See you next time.